Hello everyone, so today we will be implementing a full text search. For this I'm taking an example of two tables. One is traveler and one is locations. Traveler has many locations and full text search will work on all of those columns from traveler and locations. Let's get started. First of all, I'll be creating one Rails application with the Rails new command, and it will do bundle install automatically. Let's configure our Postgres for this application. I am using 13.6 for this, and I recommend to use 13 plus Postgres version for your application as well, and because near in future we will be using some of the Postgres extensions which is compatible to the latest version of Postgres. I'm using FakerGem to create some of the dummy data. So next we will use pgsearchgem for the full text search. So first of all, add into your gem file and do bundle install. Next we are going to include pgsearch module into our model. So next we have a PG search scope. So it's a built-in search scope, and first parameter is a scope name, and second would be the hash.
Let's add into our model. First of all, we'll change the scope name. So I'm going to call it as search. So make sure to have all the columns. We have a first name, last name, and about in a traveler model. So I'm going to include this. As we want to search in our associated model, so we will be using our associated against attribute. So we have a locations over here, so we will define location and its attributes. PG search scope uses the built-in Postgres text search, so we can define using keyword over here. So we have a different options available like T search, trigram. So by default it is using T search, but let's define it. We can also define dictionary as well. So I'm using English over here. So we can define weights on searchable columns. And by default full text search matches on a whole word. If we want to search for partial words, then we can set a prefix true. So we have everything set up in place. We have traveler model attributes, associated attributes like city, state, country. We are using T search with the English dictionary, and we are doing partial word match as well. So let's try it out. Open up a Rails console, and we will do traveler dot search and search keyword. So yeah, here it is. So we have results. Our full text search is now integrated. So we can use this search scope and modify according to our requirements. I will be adding a GitHub URL for this code base in the description box.